In case you were thinking this was going to be a piece of cake or a bowl of cobbler, welcome to retirement. When you say the word retirement, what vision fills your head? Do you think of swinging hammocks or days all spent in bed? Well, that's a pretty picture we'd all like to see. But can I fill you in on the reality about retirement? Retirement actually means you're gonna have more things to do, and that honey-do list, it will increase. Yeah, that's all true. Your days will run together, except for Saturday, when you come back to Ascension to worship, sing, and pray. Oh, that's retirement. Welcome to retirement. Oh, sure, the fun with grandkids and kids with that will increase. But they'll be calling you because they'll know you're home for an emergency. Be prepared for gourmet meals and nights out on the town. But actually, you'll be so tired you're just going to pull the shades down and not let anybody know you're around. Yes, that's retirement. Welcome to retirement. We wish you a retirement filled with peace. With each passing sunset, know we all wish you the best and a very restful, happy, and I wrote this during the sermon, retirement.
I want to stand behind here. There. Okay. All right. Okay. Thank you. Okay. I won't look at everybody. How's that? Tell me when you're done playing. Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fire and ring. Bound with a wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. Now I fell into I fell into a burning ring of fire. Oh yes, the taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, when the fire went wild. Thank you.